Hello, Sovereign Grace Church family. I'm sharing this video with you to give you a quick update about a development here at the church. We recently had someone on staff test positive for COVID-19. The good news is that person is doing well and recovering, so we'd ask you to continue to pray for them. But in light of that development and just the increase of cases in our geographic area, we wanted to just let you know some of the ways that we are responding. We are officially closing the church office until Tuesday, November 10th. And all the staff either has been tested or is getting tested for COVID-19 as well. So we're waiting for those results to come in. Also on Sunday mornings for the 9 a.m. service, we're gonna make a small change. We're gonna require masks be worn during the singing for that service. Everything else will be the same, but masks will be required to be worn during the singing. Once the singing's complete, you may take your mask off. And for the 11 o'clock service, we're making masks optional to wear during the singing. So, and then everything else will be the same for that service. So for the 9 o'clock service, we're gonna require mask again. For the 11 a.m. service, masks will be optional during the singing. All other protocols will stay in force as they've been. So thank you, keep praying. We keep praying for wisdom in just how to respond to this pandemic and the changing nature of it. So please keep praying for us with that as well. Thank you and God bless.